Okay.
Easy now.
That's cool. Chocobos.
Man, who knew Cora was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Better keep up.
Ah, sweet chocobos. You always set my soul at ease.
Never realized you were so into chocobos.
I'm totally into chocobos. Don't take that the wrong way.
There's no wrong way to love a chocobo.
Riding chocobos!
Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Onward. To the mission objective.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. We've reached a creature crossing.
Wow. Where do you think they're all going?
We could always follow them and find out.
Yeah! It was on fire!
Surprised Titan's hands don't burn up.
Wait, I thought that was just a fairy tale.
Tales of the Six fighting alongside Lucian Kings date back to the Age of Golds.
For real?
For real.
And yet somehow I find it hard to believe.
Not all kings are created equal.
Yeah, laugh it up.
It's like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
Haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They've even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
It's getting hot out here.
Just need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
One hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Gravito. It's a proper mountain. One day, I'm gonna climb it.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh.
Gladdy!
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Quinn's Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
First stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant.
Whoa. The disc really is on fire. Is it safe to go near it?
That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Noct, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Noct.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
What is that? Yeah, is there a way around? No? Alright guys, prepare to get wrecked.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
Nah, it's cool.
Boy's gone. Let's go.
All kidding aside, I hate you.
I'm going in.
Without any kind of plan?
Crush the opposition. That's the plan.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too immaculate.
That's what I call teamwork.
No big deal.
Say your prayers.
Octo, you're up.
Get it up.
Nice one, Octo.
It's not.
Some seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
What it's gained in size will be lost in flavor.
Flavor, do it!
Pronto!
Ignis, take a high potion. I'm gonna take a high potion.
Okay, I'll be right there.
Alright, we're retreating. Just run. It's too many ailments. Let's go.
Anyone?
That was not gonna go well. Gladio, where'd you go? There you are. Alright. Yeah, that was not gonna go well, so we had to bail.
The legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Not the time for horseplay!
Sorry about that.
My hand slipped.
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend checks out.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coats?
What's the point? Little chill won't kill you.
Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. But what if they're frozen?
Encased in ice, waiting for something warm to pass by.
And then they jump out! How should we... And there's our warm welcome. Gotcha!
Welcome to the Deckers in the Dark. Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Oh my gosh. Ignis! Get off me. I'm talking about Ignis.
Here goes nothing! Locked rules!
No big deal.
Looks like we're gonna go sliding.
There we go. Humans love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
Speeding down.
Get poisoned or something.
My fighting is getting a lot better.
Oh, I got an ice cream headache. Without the ice cream.
Not a fan of mushy desserts.
One shot!
Heads down!
Oh god.
You're on fire today!
Yeah, I am.
Red? Woo! We got some real chemistry here.
Put it in the books. It's history now.
Whoa. Let's go. Oh gosh. Freaking electric spiders.
Gladio!
Gladio, come on.
Nice work, Gladio.
We kill him? Oh, we got it. Cool.
Alright, you hate bugs.
Me?
Let us proceed.
Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Let's do this!
Right!
Yeah! Gotcha!
Let's clean him up quick.
Hey!
Oh my gosh, wow.
Octo, you're up!
Octo, let's go.
Oh, hi there, opening!
Nice one, Octo! Hey.
Not good to throw things on down.
Be nice to brighten things.
And we're done. And add that style at the end, you know.
Thing on you now.
Oh, here we are.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
You okay,
Spectre?
Ow. Ignis!
Find me.
Ooh, my goodness.
Stealing check.
Not gonna let you get away, sir. I can't quite see, but it's okay. Me and Ignis are going in.
Gladio!
Try this!
Don't do anything I wouldn't.
Same to you.
And he's down.
Oh yeah.
Cool. Let us proceed.
I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be. Right?
Hey. Knock knock.
We're there.
Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Where's the say your prayers?
All of them!
Might as well have fun.
I'll cover!
Oh my gosh. Ice. Stings. Oh, just when I was blocking, Gotta get Buddy in the back. Oh, I'm low on health. So I'm gonna use one of these. I'm Gladio. You can go ahead and use a potion. That takes care of that. Oh no, not quite. Got some more of them.
I think we're in for a fight.
Yeah, I don't need MP to fight you guys. That's how confident I am. Look at that. You're garbage.
Try this.
Another. Oh, we got some more. Pronto, get him.
I'm impressed.
All right, Pronto, you gotta do better than that. Gladio, you get him.
Out of the way.
Nice work, Gladio.
Oh, Ignis is down. I just noticed. I can give Ignis a high elixir. I'm gonna go ahead and use a potion real quick.
No problems here.
Off me, son.
Watch out!
I should have brought fire. Oh, Pronto, really? Get up, man. Pronto. though is just constantly going down. I need some more HP. And that's gotta be it. Thank you.
We can go back outside?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Oh, that thing looks sick. XP and let's get the heck up out of here.
Makes you feel alive! Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disc of Kothis. Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Huh.
Noctis! Welcome back!
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome. Alright?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nox's condition.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears, the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel, in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Did you see that over there, Noct?
What about it?
Tremors.
Let's try this.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Fine by me.
You drive your car and I drive mine. With that decided, let us be off.
Thank you.